Welcome back, everyone. Let's play Freedom Planet. Again, me and Matt, where we are finally, after a long break and due to me being sick as well, going to finish off the game in one go. Where we're going for Final Dreadnought, all of it, as Mila. This is going to be the final episode. Ooh. That's right, Bevan talks. But yeah, this is going to be the final episode for Freedom Planet, unless they do somehow release Torque and Spade into story mode. Although I don't see that coming now that Freedom Planet 2 is coming closer. We'll have to see. You never know. For now though, let's just focus on this is going to... Man, I'm sucking right here. There we go. But this is going to be the final episode of the Freedom Planet Let's Play. For now. Because I really had to just play this game again, because back that when I first started doing it, it was not a good quality. And I really felt like I had to become better at doing my Let's Playing stuff before I continued the, before I would do it again. Which I think I've done. I've learned to program a lot more. Okay, let's just see if we can get through it, because Final Dreadnought 1 is not that hard, in my opinion. Hello again, Brevin. I know, you will not get me. Like, you can stay down here and fight these guys if you want, but I don't recommend them. Let's just keep going through here. Okay. At least the music is awesome as always. And thanks to the shield we got, the spikes don't hurt us. Okay, now to the next section. I think this is the airlocks one? Yes, it is. It has been a little while. I'm gonna keep the spiked shields for now. Such action-paced music here. Well, and we'll see how quick I can get through this. Because it's gonna be four levels, and then the Brevin fight on top of it. Oh god. That went quick. So yeah, I want to apologize again for having been sick, because, been able to do recording when you're sick. The flu really had me bad those days, but, I'm over it now. Mostly. You might be hearing it in my nose. Well, see if you guys hear that. Still sort of affected. How dare you call this a creature, Brevin? You're the creature here. Oh god. Let's see if I remember dealing with this thing. Alright, we're Mila. We can just do this. If we can block its bullets. Okay, now it's the Circle Saw of Doom. Nice, I'm doing good! Oh god. Not good anymore! Not good anymore! Well, still sorta good. We killed it. Somehow. Not sure how, but I did it. Sorry, not I did it. Mila did it. She's the hero here. After all. Okay. Final Dreadnought round 2. Here we go. Let's see if I can get through this as Mila without dying. How little health she has, that's not a guarantee. Down here. Okay, we need a shield quick so we can deal with those flowers and other things. There's gonna be a lot of nasties. Ooh. Freaking bioengineered stuff. Ooh. The problem is Mila actually faces those in the first level, strangely enough. Oh god. Ah! Am I going the right way? I think I am. This place is always such a maze. Alright, there's no Mila to give us shields. Because we are the Mila. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, we almost did. Yep, and there we died. Yeah, just you laugh, Brevin. Ugh, this is what makes this level so hard, is Mila. Because there's no Mila to give you shields. Oh, that didn't work. Like, I really need a shield of some kind so I can get through this easier. Because those flowers will keep spawning back. Well, regrowing! Come on. Good, that's one dealt with. God damn it. We're gonna die here again, aren't we? Maybe because of those foes! This is gonna be a long episode, isn't it? Mainly because of a freaking lack of shields! Because we need something to deal with those flowers. Okay, we got through that. We can get up here easy. We can get rid of that. Get rid of that. Sneak down here. Nice. That's well duped. Nice! That went a lot better. There we go. One flower dealt with. Two flowers dealt with. Get the keycard, let's get out of here. We got what we wanted. Whew, okay. Hopefully we don't have to deal with that place like that again anymore. Oh no no no. Please don't die, I don't want to have to go through that again. Okay. Yeah. Oh, yeah, just take it slow. There we go. Yeah, no shield. Oh. Nice. Nice, there we go. Deal with those guys. Ah, cheeky. I need health. Oh god! Oh god, oh god, no, 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 I'm panicking. Oh no, please don't have that go through all that again. I don't. Thank you. Thank any god that may or may not exist. Okay. Take it slow. Slow isn't really working here. It's not working at all. Nope. Okay, how many deaths is this gonna be? Like, should I mention that I'm really not a good melee player? Mila's not really my character. Although she is adorable. That's weird. Oh, come on! That's just cheesy. The fuck? Did you just... I'm not even gonna question that. Because I don't care, because I don't really want to go through this part again. Why is there no health? Okay. At least Brevin doesn't shut off the oxygen for us when we're Mila. How nice of him. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Why is there no health here? Okay. Really? Nothing? Well, this part is hard as Mila. Right, these things. Now that I don't have to worry about the breathing, it should be easy. Except it isn't for me. Because as we all know, Matt is a moron. Clearly, I suck at video games. Video games? What's that? Did another concept I've heard of before. Okay, let's just take it slow. I don't want Mila to get hurt again. There we go, that's much better. See, I don't suck all that much. Okay. Blup. Now we can probably get on with this stage. Blup. Excuse me. Okay, the elevator. Bomb. 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 This section isn't as hard because real no lack of air to mention. Nope. Ow, come on. Come on. I just grabbed the secret health here. Okay, stop, 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 stop. Move, move, move. Boom, stop, stop, stop. And again. There we go. Look! I actually got through the stage. Sort of. And now to deal with what's probably gonna be the hardest part. Freaking Mega Serpentine. Oh, this is gonna be a hell. Okay. Listen. Yeah, he is. Oh god. That's right, we can do that. Ow. Actually, it's not that hard. Oh no, okay, never mind, never mind. He's hot, he's hot. Ah, god damn it. That's what I get for being cocky. Okay, second try, here we go. Oh god. Yeah. Oh god. Come on, do your shooty thing. Yeah? Good boy. I'm so dead. I need to learn to just take it slow, Asmila. Can't really rush things. God damn it! Third type's a charm, right? Here we go. Nice suck already. How wonderful. Suppose even I'm a masochist nowadays. Oh, come on! Okay, listen. He's gonna do the jumpy thing. He's gonna do a rush. They're doing another rush. Oh, it's that magma thing. Well, fourth time now. I'm gonna run out of lives. Why are you so hot, Mega Serpentine? I said you were easy here. Well, that's how cocky I was. You proved me wrong, right? That. Well, that actually won't turn out well. This isn't dope. Come on, we are getting him closer. I avoided that somehow. Okay, here we go. Oh my god, we got him. Oh, that part is so difficult. Ugh. Yeah. I don't even say anything, you know. That one was tough. Really tough. Okay. Final Red Dot Freak. Here we go. Ow. At least this level is actually helping! Okay, here we go. Do, 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 do. So how have you guys been doing these days? I'm really just curious. As I've not really been able to do much since I was with my flu, I've been wondering about a few things I could talk about. And I was just wondering if I could ask how you guys, the viewers, are. Those of you who actually watch this, that is, and feel like commenting. Oh, that was stupid. Didn't mean to grab that gas can. It's being infiltrated! Oh, no. Well, I didn't get far before he activated the turrets. I'm dead! Don't kill me, Previn! Oh, health. Thank you. Oh. Okay. Whoop. Oh, I want the shield. Thank you. Okay. I'm probably still affected by my flu, is why I'm doing so badly. Or it's just because, as I've said before, I suck as Mila. Freaking adore Mila, but I suck as her. Oh god, why am I running through this? Well, perhaps it was a good idea to run through this. Got to the next part of the stage! No, I want that health. Thank you very much. Right through this. Oh, another fire shield. Yeah, let's just keep going. No. Oh, no. Why am I doing this wrong? I suggest I kept running. That was stupid on my part. Let's try that again. No! I hate those fucking cannons! They really do ramp the difficulty up in this section, don't they? Thank you very much. I won't heal you with bullshit. Oh no. Just keep running. Keep running, Mila. Oh my god! Wow! The fact Mila cannot move that fast really hurts her in this section. I really gotta say. Yeah, bye. Nice, don't wanna have to deal with him anymore. Nice. Who knows, perhaps I might be able to get through this. This time. Yes! Woo-wee! Up through that section. Finally. Okay. We got the key cut. Let's get the hell out of here. Woo! I don't want to deal with you. Oh, come on. Wait. There we go. That's how you do it. Yeah, we just skipped this section. That's right, because why would we be able to fight Mila as Mila? That wouldn't make any sense. Well, on to the final part. Oh, I'm gonna dread the fight against Brevin, aren't I? Well, here we go. Find red knot 4. Let's just keep going up through this freaking spawning block thing. At least we should be able to get through this part somewhat easily. At least until that cat thing starts showing up. Don't wanna deal with your shit. Save me! Oh no no. Okay, let me just BAM! I wanna deal with you. Okay, there we go, that's much better. Shield! Shields is always more important than anything else. And avoid the teleporties. Well, we're getting through this path somewhat easily at least. Look. I'll keep this shield, thank you very much. Thanks for the one-up, that's gonna disappear soon. Especially in this room. Don't get rid of that one. Oh god! Oh, that was close. Oh no no, oh no! Don't you scare me like that. There we go. Okay. And I get through here. Like so. Yeah! That's good going. I like to think myself. Oh, see, there you see. Well timed. I am getting better at this. Well, at least this section. Okay, finally get into the brevet part. This is gonna be hard. Oh, it's gonna be dreadfully easy.
So, it's come down to this.
Where's Lilac?
Who? Oh, yes. Quite the fool for challenging me.
Oh no, what did you do to Lilac? Yeah, Previn, I don't give a shit about you. Oh god. Oh god. I'm gonna die so much in this section. Okay, that part's not that hard. Okay. Fucking missiles! Oh right, we're gonna block them! Oh god, this is gonna be difficult. Okay, here we go again. I'm gonna die so many times, guys. This is really gonna take a long time. Oh god, why didn't I just keep running? Well, that was actually not as hard as I thought it would be. Okay. Oh no no no! Oh god, that almost killed me. Oh no! Okay. Again. You have 16 more tries. Even then, the game over thing actually isn't that harsh in this. Okay. Just keep moving. There we go. Oh no 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 no! I'm almost dead. Why is that part so fucking hard? Okay. Oh my god! Mila really is the true hard mode of this game, isn't it? Whew. Okay, calm down and take it slow. We can do this. I think. Okay, I can do that. That helped. That didn't go too well. Okay, here we go again. Well, at least we didn't die. Okay. Here we go. Just stay calm. Oh, yes! Okay. Next stage. Time for mech suit, Revan. Okay. Oh god. This one I can handle better. I thought I could handle better. Is the word? Man, Brevin, why are you so hot? Well, I suppose he's the final boss. Okay, here we go again. Oh my god! Okay. This is not that hard. It's when he starts doing the flipping, jumping thing. Like that. He needs to do a flying thing and just shooting at me. I can count on that. Sort of. Okay. Man, he is really tough to deal with, Asmila. God damn it, I jumped straight into that. Okay. Here we go again. Okay. Excuse me. Oh no! Did that pretty quickly! Oh no 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 no! Oh no no, not again. No, I mistimed that. How many lives am I down to? I'm actually gonna die to this guy, aren't I? Yep, here he is again. Oh no! Okay, that gave us a little bit of time. Oh no, that hurts. Wait, jump. Oh no! Why are you being so aggressive? It's because Brevin knows he can be aggressive. Because he knows I'm weak and pathetic. Ugh. And I feel so sorry for Mila here. Don't blush, Mila. It's my fault this is happening. Well, that worked out a little bit better. Oh, no, not again! Oh god. Okay. Not again. He's really fun at that attack. Oh my god. I'm gonna have a game over here, aren't I? At this rate, anyway. Okay, just come at me, Brevin. Come at me, brah! Well, that didn't really work at all. Oh god! That attack is the worst. That is by far the worst one he can pull off. Like that one there. Like that is so annoying to deal with. Like, Asmila, how do I deal with that? At least we got a lot of damage on him this time. Okay, here we go. Oh god, straight away, really? I'm not even getting a damage in on him this time. Oh god! I'm getting really, really tired of you, brethren. Like, he's a good villain and all, but I just suck as Mila. Yeah, you're looking worried, Mila, I know. It's my fault. Oh, this time you're actually giving me time to actually hurt you. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, this is not working. This is not working at all. Don't see his pattern. It seems random every time I start. Well, apart from the first shooting, but then he does something completely different every time. Yep, now he does that. Okay. Okay, now he's done that. Oh no. Hey. Hey. Yeah, at least I can listen to him to hear what he's trying to do. Can't you just please start flying and hitting me? Like that. Thank you. Ow. Okay. Okay, here we go. Oh no. Oh, wait, what? What? Well, I'm gonna take it. Pestering, yeah, that's true. That's all we could do.
Say goodbye.
Hi, Lilac. Oh yeah, you show him, Lilac. Well, whew, that was a harsh one. Ooh, this is going to be a very long one. That's the point of it. Boop, boop, boop. Kaboom! Ah, it felt good though to get finally beat him. But that's... Whew, I died way too many times. I am not good with Mila whatsoever. That's for sure.
It's Carol! She's okay!
Yeah, that's right, the cutscene is different.
Carol! Are you okay?
No, I'm dead.
That's the Carol I know.
Yep, she's fine.
Did we win?
Yeah, we did.
Awesome.
That's all she has to say to
I
that.
I couldn't save it. I couldn't even stop him from getting away.
Don't beat yourself up. Brevin didn't get the stone, and his army was destroyed with his ship. Thanks to you, Our mission is complete.
But at what cost? How are we going to survive without any more energy?
Lilac, you might want to look up.
It's not destroyed? It must have changed form!
Call me impressed.
And now we have the role master doing his monologue.
An opportunity has fallen to our world. We now realize that the Kingdom Stone was never fading, but changing in ways that were transparent to us in our lust for power and prestige. The wind carries its eternal glow to the furthest reaches of our lands, and former enemies extend their hands to one another, acknowledging the error of their ways.
And of course, sushi. Because sushi.
Creatures, both mutant very important. And elemental, still ravage the landscape, and it will be some time before we can dispose of them once and for all. Perhaps most troubling of all is that Lord Brevin, the monster who threw our world into chaos, is nowhere to be found. There is still much work to be done. We are not completely out of danger. But my people and I will rest easy tonight, knowing that the bravery and sacrifice of a select few have given our world another chance.
I never got to properly thank you all for helping me.
Hey, we're buds. That's what buddies do.
Well, on behalf of the Coalition of Planets, you have our sincerest gratitude.
Psst, come here, you.
Thank you.
So, I guess this is it, huh?
I'm gonna miss you. Me too.
Well, who knows? I could be coming back sooner than you think. Until then, just take care of yourselves. The world needs you.
See ya, Talk.
See you around, spaceman.
Exactly. Ah, that was Freedom Planet, finally. Freedom Planet again, actually, but I'll let the credits roll and I'll talk to you after the credits are done. Because I wouldn't want to not give credit to all these amazing people who work so hard in this game.
May the winds of time carry you, Modernity. Thank you.
And of course you guys for viewing. They could never mean me. Ah, my stats, oh god. Well, no deaths early on. That's gonna change. Wow, I didn't have any trap either? Wow. Nothing in front of not one. 8. Only 2 in red not 3 actually. Are they actually didn't die that much? And 11 in the draw, not 4. Ugh. Thank you for watching, though. Well, guys, that's been a Let's Play Freedom Planet again. I just really felt like I needed to give this game truly what it deserved. It's a true attention. In a proper Let's Play, and not the shabdackled, low-quality thing I put together the first thing I ever did. I hope you enjoyed watching. For now, this will have been the finale of Freedom Planet. I'll see you in the second one. Matt, signing off.